Aubrey de Grey's crusade to conquer death really took off in 2005 when he assembled 100 of the world's leading scientists in Cambridge and excited them with his radical ideas. But research needs funding, so Aubrey came up with the Methuselah Mouse Prize. There's big money on offer for any scientist who manages to double the remaining lifespan of a middle-aged mouse. Aubrey imagines headlines like this. He reckons this kind of pub and the real money would begin to pour in. The man who runs the Mouse Prize for Aubrey is a Jehovah's Witness called David Goebel.
I believe in mortality.
And Aubrey, we're excited by the way prizes seem to make big things happen, like the Ortega Prize for the first solo flight across the Atlantic, which Lindbergh won in 1927. It all began back in the 18th century with the famous Longitude Prize.
It was considered to be by public donations. $3.5 million is where it stands today.
That's more than a Nobel Prize.
Yes, it is.